والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وأصحابه وسلم. Among the numerous ahadith of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam that is based on the path of goodness is that of Hadi ibn Hatim رضي الله عنه, where he said, he heard the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam say, اتقوا النار ولو بشق تمرة, save yourself from hell even if it is as little as with the part of the days. And as it was documented in Sahih Bukhari and Muslim, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Ma minkum min ahadin illa sayukallimuhu rabbuhu." There will be none amongst you on the day of reckoning, but his Lord will speak to him. "Laysa baynahu wa baynahu tawduman," and there will be no interpreter between him and Allah. "Fayanzuru aymana minhu," it will look to his right. فَلَا يَرَوْا إِلَّا مَا قَدَّمْ, he will look to his right seeking for what to speak for him in the sight of his Lord, but he will see nothing but his good deeds which he has sent forward. فَيَنْظُرُ أَشْأَمَ مِنْهُ, he will look to his left seeking the same thing. فَلَا يَرَوْا إِلَّا مَا قَدَّمْ, he will see nothing but his good deeds which he has sent forward. فَيَنْظُرُ بَيْنَ يَدَيْهِ, he will look in front of him. فَلَا يَرَوْا إِلَّا النَّارِ, he will see nothing but hell facing him. تِلْقَاهَ وَجْهِ, facing him. The Prophet ﷺ said, فَاتَّقُوا النَّارِ, so save yourself from hell. وَلَوْ بِشِكِّ تَمْرَ, even if it is as little as a part of a date. فَإِنْ فَمَنْ لَمْ يَجِدْ, if you do not have, فَبِكَلِمَةٍ طَيِّبَةٍ, speak utter good words. Respected brothers and sisters in Islam, here are some of the lessons we would derive from this beautiful hadith. 1. No one can escape giving accounts of his deeds on the day of judgment, hidden or known, big or small. No matter how little it is, you are definitely standing in front of Allah to give account. On the day when wealth nor fame will do you no good except those who meet Allah with a sound, pure heart submitted in His devotion. 2. Every one of us has a place in hell, and nothing can save us from the torment except our good deeds which we have sent forward. No matter how little it is, whosoever does an atom weight of good deeds surely will see it. وَمَنْ يَعْمَلْ مِثْقَالَ ذَرَّةٍ خَيْرًا يَرَهُ, and whosoever does an atom weight of bad will definitely see it. وَمَنْ يَعْمِلْ مِثْقَالَ ذَرَّةٍ شَرًّا يَرَهُ. 3. Al-Zakah, Al-Sadaqah, all the charity we give out is surely a path that saves from eternal punishment in hell, no matter how little it seems. Even if it is as little as a cup of water, half of a day, a pinch of salt, make sure you give out in charity, all from a sincere heart, not for show off. 4. Not all of us can have money, property, or wealth to give out in sadaqah or zakah, but a cheerful smile, a kind word, would cost us nothing rather than downgrading remarks. Muslims are meant to be givers of glad tidings, not ambassadors of slander, backbiters, and unrepentant rumor mongers. Bashiru, be a giver of glad tidings, for verily it can save you from hell on the day of reckoning. We pray Almighty Allah, save us from hellfire, grant us Jannah, and grant us the sweetness of Iman. إنه على ذلك قدير وبحجابتك جدير.